Hi guys, I'm doing a little video on two World War II German helmets that I've got. Here's one. This is a German World War II. It's 70 years old. It's a German infantry helmet. Still got all the bolts in there on it. Still really nice inside. Can't really see, but it's still got the lining in it. Still got the little bit in it. It's got the insignia. That's where your strap is going at. But it's rusted, it's been dug up. And yeah, that's the World War II one. And this is a World War I. And this has been repainted. I'm not gonna lie, this has been repainted. It has the SS sign on it. You have the German swastika. That wasn't on there, so the bloke didn't really pay attention of what period they were at. But how you can tell it's World War I, it's the sides of it. It's grey. And just bigger than the other helmet, really. It has rusted. It doesn't look like it, but it's rusted, then repainted over. So this is just two helmets that we've got. I have loads of other stuff all around the room, everywhere. It's only a little bit of my room, so that's not everything. And yeah, so that's about it for the helmet. Two helmets. Got a few others. But that's it. I'm going to show you today. Comment, subscribe. If you want the whole collection. Comment, subscribe, and like the video, please, if you can. And if you want more videos, just leave a comment. Bye.